from. Hello everyone, this is Ben Bakhtoch, and today guys we're doing some shooting around here. So guys, I'm gonna show you some tips how to copy my basic moves. So yeah, so first of all, if your team passes to you, an opponent come to you like you're gonna do like that. So yeah, and he's doing some defensive stands. So you need to put in here your knee like that. So you can pivot. So if your keeper pivoting, then you can dribble. But you're not allowed to do like that. Like this. You can do like that and shoot. So here is it. Fail. So the second tips. So I got there my top 5 tips. Here's my second tips. Is you're gonna make the opponents sleep. So you're gonna dribble. So dribbling is like this. You're gonna put triple heel and then go back to the 3 points. But if you got only 3 points, so you're gonna. Yes. So that is my other tips. So for the third tips is that is all my tips. Pocket tips. So yeah. So the next is if you got steal, all you have to do is run and block him. So you know, didn't block him, it's check. So you need it checked, you gotta do a problem like that. So you're gonna dribble, and then after you dribble, go to the side, stop, like that, shot, that, your opponent can ankle break. The next is the top 5 ankle, this is from the ankle breakers. So you're gonna do that, like just that. Like you're gonna put the ball if you dribble it and then put it back on your leg. So yeah. So the other thing is that one. Yeah. So you're gonna do this. And then what you have to do is fake drive, step back, shoot. Sorry, I got failed. So I gonna add one. So tips for the next is you gotta go. This ball is so much so slow. Or you can do this. So that's all the tips. So don't forget to subscribe and like. See you guys from. Bye.